There was no foul on the play. It was not a hold. The defender was just overpowered.